I would like to tell you that I'm very happy to be here among the Synod Fathers. I can hear so many opinions, even contrasting opinions. They speak theologically, morally, according to the canon law. But for my people, at least as far as I understand, this kind of theological reflection, canon law analysis and moral explanation doesn't work too much. So our real situation is that there are so many people with many difficulties. For example, in my house where I stay, there are so many guests, and most of them are families asking for consultation. And more than that, they want to be separated. They want divorce. How could I? What steps do I have to go to be allowed to divorce? That is the most of our guests. So the tribunals is very busy in the diocese.